let's see. Nothing much has changed since last time on the viewer front, I don't think. We have a collection in the pipeline. None of them have been promoted. And that's probably going to, well, it's certainly going to stay that way this week, since we're having our annual summit next week. We won't be making much in the way of changes anywhere that we don't absolutely have to. So that's the plan. But Bakes on Mesh and Love Me Render and are probably very, very close. EAP is not quite ready. But as I have said before, if you think there's a problem with it and there's not a Jira for it, then don't be surprised if we release with the problem. So, file Jiras. Love Me Render is looking pretty good right now, so if it weren't for the fact that we were going to be meeting instead of watching for problems next week, we would possibly have promoted that one. So, as we've already said elsewhere, there won't be any simulator releases next week for the same reason. I'm sorry about Linux. Not a thing. So, the floor is open. Can we get more than two shadow casting projectors? We'll have to measure the impact. Kind of working. Is that like EAP is kind of working? The longer answer is until we get the Love Me Render and Bake and EAP out, we're not going to start anything new that involves rendering changes. What plans there are? We're going to find a way to keep supporting Max. That's what we're going to do. And beyond that, it doesn't matter. Oh, I didn't say we weren't going to do anything. I said we weren't going to start any new projects that involve rendering changes. That's not the same thing at all. I can get stats. I can do that. Sure. No topics, no brilliant feature ideas I can take to the summit next week?
One day, Whirly, that's going to get you permabanned. To the moon!
Yeah. We'll do mirrors when all Second Life users have upgraded to today's top-of-the-line graphics cards. What's that bug? Yeah, we did accept that issue for LSL control of parcel voice because it had some good use case descriptions in it. I'm not sure what we'll do about it, but we took it in as a good problem statement, if not necessarily a good solution statement. So we'll see when we get to that. Well, the animation already, in effect, creates interpolated keyframes between your existing keyframes. So I'm not sure what you mean, other than automatically showing what the animator would do anyway. there hasn't been to rally. Lulu, I wanted to ask you if you believe Singularity has gotten the UDP asset fetching problems sorted out, and is there a version out that solves that? You're not going to catch me bringing that back, the old sidebar. That's good. Thank you. The other EDP, and this will not be a short cycle, it'll take some time as this did, there are still a couple of UDP inventory operations that we need to create HTTP equivalents for. And then we will, once we have those, we will let you know and we'll point them out and we'll remove the use of the UDP from our viewer so that you can see how it's done. And then we'll start a clock of several months to give you a chance to do releases on your own schedules. And then at that point, at some point beyond that, we will remove support from those UDP operations for inventory. Mostly because we think they introduce more timing dependencies and potential race conditions and errors that we can better manage over HTTP. But there are still a couple of things that need to be implemented before we can remove the use of those. We've been whittling them down, but yeah, the next meeting will be 2 weeks. if we haven't got any other topics, I can give everybody a half hour back. Good luck staying cool, everybody.
Yeah, wish us strong immune systems.